I think you understood how to represent the number of atoms and the number of molecules. Okay, now we can see about the compounds. What do you mean by a compound? Compound is formed by the combination of two or more elements. And this, for example, water. Water is the combination of hydrogen and oxygen in the ratio 2:1. Then ammonia. Ammonia is formed by the combination of nitrogen and hydrogen in the ratio 1:3. Then sodium chloride is a compound. It is formed by the combination of sodium and chlorine in the ratio 1:1. Now we can see how can we write or how can we represent the total number of atoms in a compound. See, carbon dioxide contains carbon and oxygen. Water contains hydrogen and oxygen. Then ammonia contains nitrogen and hydrogen. Then how many atoms are present in ammonia molecule? Ammonia molecule contains one nitrogen atom and three hydrogen atoms. Is it clear? Sulfuric acid H2SO4. It contains two hydrogen atoms, one sulfur atom and four oxygen atoms. Okay. Then sugar, that is C12H22O11. Carbon atom 12, hydrogen atom 22, oxygen atom 11. Is it clear or not? Then find out the total number of atoms in each molecule. That means total number of atoms. 5 H2O. H2O, 5 water molecule. 5 water, in 5 water molecule, 5 into 2. 2H2 another, 5 into 2 hydrogen atoms plus 5 oxygen atoms. This 5 is common for both H and O. You are doing in mass A plus B, 2 into A plus B. That means 2A plus 2B. Likewise, in chemistry also, if 5H2 is written, this 5 is common for both H and O. So, 5 into 2H plus 5 oxygen atoms. That is 10 hydrogen atoms plus 5 oxygen atoms. That is 10 plus 5, 15 atoms are there in 5H2O molecule. This is very important one. You should learn this, how to find out the total number of atoms. Surely it will come for the exam. Then 8 ammonia, 8NH3, 8 into 3 hydrogen atoms. This 8 is common for both nitrogen and hydrogen. So 8 into 3 hydrogen atoms plus 8 nitrogen atoms, that is 8 into 3, 24 hydrogen atoms plus 8 nitrogen atoms, that is 32 atoms. Total number 32. Then 2 sugar molecule, that is C12H22O11. But this 2 is common for both the carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. 2 into 12 carbon atoms plus 2 into 22 hydrogen atoms plus 2 into 11 oxygen atoms. Clear? Then we have to find out the value. 2 into 12, 24. 2 into 22, 44. 2 into 11, 22. The total value is 90 atoms. So into sugar molecule, it contains 90 atoms. Is it clear or not? So this is the way to find out the total number of atoms in each molecule. Is it clear? Now you will have the homework. 3NaCl, 10 zinc chloride, 7NH3 and 2H2SO4. You have to find out the total number of atoms for these molecules as homework. Is it clear or not? Okay, thank you.